All right, we're going to try something new tonight. Going to try live streaming here on YouTube for a little bit. So let's see what we can do. Is it playing? Not sure if it's going through or not. Okay, yep. Looks like it's playing. Okay, so let me copy this. Let me just share this here. This is new to me, so trying this now. Salt and sanctuary. Okay, so we'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, so I have no idea how this is gonna go right here. So we'll give it a shot, you know. It doesn't hurt. Okay. So it's been a little while since I played this. So I have no idea where to go for this. I can't remember. Okay, that's how we do torch. Is this where I came from? Oh, game's too loud. Okay, so I want to say, if I remember correctly from the last time I played, this is where it came from. Is this the jester? Yeah. So I defeated him. Came back down. There's two ways to get him. So, oops. Gotta get used to the controls again. Okay. Let's go rest and get our healing back. Okay, got that. Okay. That sends me up there. Pretty sure I've already done this. This takes me in here. I can't do anything from here. This is Bandit's Pass. Dang it! Okay, I gotta remember I can jump now. Off walls. Not hitting those. Someone's shooting at me. Oh, it's Big Boy. Oh, he still hits hard. Got that. Looks like I already opened that up. There's an elevator here. Where's this go? Here. I've been there before. What's down here? I think there was a chest down there last time. Oh, this is the only thing that sucks about taking a while between sessions is I forget all this stuff. And this is the intro? No, okay, I remember. Ow! Stop that! Stop that! Get out of here, buddy. Yeah, I'm just ignoring you guys. Okay. Now, I remember, I believe I came this way at the start. I gotta remember where the Queen of Smiles is. Oh, so I can do this. What's here? And Storm Ring. What's that do? Amplifies elemental magic, but also bounce. Oh, I don't really need that. Might as well. It's not like I'm that far away from anything. Can I level up? I cannot level up. Alright. So what happens if I go this way then? This leads me back here. Nothing there. I got one of these. Ooh, look at that. Onyx. Can I wear that? I cannot. Class 2 heavy armor. So I cannot wear that yet. I should probably work on that. Look at that. Shortcut. Is this where the Queen of Smiles lady is? Okay, it looks like I've already done that before. Give me that gold. Okay, this is the intro, right? Yeah. So lost. Oh, but I can do this. Got him. Sparkling ring. Ooh. Sounds special. What's it do? Increases healing power. Ooh. I like that. So that increases willpower. Increase salt. Increase your defense to fire. I can probably get rid of that one. Because I think that's, yeah, fire damage. We'll do that. We'll take the healing power. Nothing wrong with that. What's down here? Black pearl. That's good. And nothing here. Okay. So is that all for down here? I think so. Oh! That. that. Already did that. Oh, I just gotta try to remember where all this stuff is. I haven't been over on this side in a while. Okay. I probably already fought this guy up here, right? Yeah. So that was a first person. There's a sanctuary there. What happens if I go down? Here's where I was before. Okay. What's down here to the right? Okay, that's where I came from. I thought I could keep going down over here. Right? Okay, so that's where I came. So, I guess let's just keep going this way. Oh. Kind of blended in there, buddy. That's where I came and I jumped up there. Oh no. Oh man, one shot you. Times have changed. Okay, where does this go? Unlocked. Okay, this is the very intro. If I come down and go this way. Oh, well, whatever. It's just a little bit of gold. That's the intro. This is the Village of Smiles. Oh, crap. Okay. I think this is where I want to go. This seems familiar. Take you out. Already been up there. Been this way, but I'm not sure if I've actually been here. Okay, yeah. Been there. Now I gotta try to remember where she is. Like, I remember this area a little bit now. Like, it's all starting to come back to me a little bit. You know, I'm here. Might as well. Level up? No, I can't. I'm gonna save my black pearl. If I go this way, where does this take me? Shortcut that way. Oh! Been there. Go ahead and just take that out so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, that just led me back here. Ignore that. Okay, now I remember this run. Get there. Alright. Now, in reality, I maybe should go for full heals, but we'll just see how this goes right here. Oh! Yeah. Oh! Way better coming back now. Oh, man. Oh man, she got destroyed. Okay, let's go down. That was really easy. Wonder if I'll find a sanctuary or not coming up. Iron pot, chef's thing. This black pearl and oh nice, so there's a nice shortcut there. So I might as well take that because here it is, level up. What do I have? I have 3 black pearls. So let's strength, willpower for stamina. I know last time I was wanting to work my way towards more potions. I mean, getting towards that wouldn't be bad. What do I got for armor? Endurance, that'll help my load, which wouldn't be too bad either. Let's see, what's the shortest distance of this? Working my way around. Yeah, probably going this way, but... Class 2. Well, there, I guess I could do that. Because then I can wear... Oh, is that a potion one right there? Yeah, gain additional. So, maybe I'll just go ahead and work my way towards that. What's that? Willpower? Oh, come on. Get to there. Max equipment load. I like stamina, so I might as well just go ahead and take that, and then the next time I'll go ahead and get that. So, now that I got that, let's... See if I can wear that. I can wear that armor. How heavy is it? Oh, yeah, I need. So. Like. What is my weight right now? Equip weight of 6, yeah, 50. So, what do we want to wear? We'll wear the Raider stuff for now. Alright, so we got that. We worked our way down to her. Let's see if there's anything else down this way. So we'll go this way. Boy, traveler, well met. Call me Fern. I've been hiding out here for some time. Seen any trinkets? I've lost a small pouch of earth. Okay, so we need to find a bag of earth. Bundle of salt. Open this. Where's this take? Oh, so this takes us back to the forest. Okay. Takes us there. What happens if we keep going down? Man, look at all these shortcuts. Ooh, haymaker. Gotcha. Let's see, can we get up there? Do I need a double jump to do that? Oh. Got it. Hail charm. Let's see. Increases attack speed, leeches HP, increases attack reach. Well, right now I like having the attack speed just because the quicker I attack, the more I can hopefully do better damage. Oh, can I drop down there? I cannot drop down there. I can drop down here. This brings me under where I was. And then they don't look too happy there. Oh, hello. Well met, Saltborn. I am not like you, born of salt. I am born of that life that flickers like flame. I am summoned by the Song of Souls spelled in candlelight, written by the drowning Saltborn. Your world is cold and stifling. My light is fleeting here. To be Saltborn is to be dying fragment of eternity. To be born of light is to be truly living, yet so ephemeral. Okay, what do you sell? Sell some of that. Not corrupted. I have no sin. Okay. So we don't have to do that. That's everything down here, so I guess it's just her. Okay. On this way for a little bit. Then we'll go this way. How do I get down there? So there's lots below me. How do I get down? Okay, so I can go down here. No, I want to go down here. Oh, so we opened the door. Where does this take me? Bloodflower charm. Increase attack power. Oof. Might have to use that. Nothing wrong with getting more attack power. Okay. So let's continue to go this way. that way. Use this to see better. See, how far does this go? Okay, so where do I drop from? Oh, I guess I can do this. Looks like we got some platforming here. Oh! Oh! Ow! Okay, got you. Oh, there it is over there. Okay, but how do I get there? I don't think I can. Oh, that was a neat little puzzle. That was pretty interesting. I like that. Okay, so that makes me be able to go up there. Okay, got that. I can keep going this way. Okay, and that's how I get up there. Now, how do I get up to where those guys were up there? Oh, heal up. Yeah, I'll cheese you, I don't care. Is that it for them? That doesn't really seem worth it. Oh, that's where. Oh. I don't know if the attack power is worth it right now. Like, I almost feel like I'd rather go with the increased attack speed. So what's the point of doing all this then? Okay, what's this way? Okay. And is that everything right now? Was that it? That was the point of coming down here, I was just doing that. Alright then, I guess, get out of here and try to figure out where to go now. All that. Seems like we got everything over here. There's nothing this way again, right? No, this just brought me down there. And I had to work my way back up. Down here. That's where we fought the Queen of Smiles. Okay, now how do I get over there? Everything here should be... Oh. Oh! Oh no. Oh, that could have been bad. Okay, there's nothing there. That pouch there, and I don't think there's anything down there. I don't want to drop now because I don't want to. Take all that stuff. Jump this. Oh! This brings me back here, which might as well heal. Might as well level up. Extra healing. Cool. That's the shortcut. So, I guess one would think then if that's the shortcut, we might as well go this way. Which then, I've already been here. Yeah. Oh. let that do the work for me. Okay. Take him out. Like, is there anything else for me then to do in the watching woods? I don't have that yet. So I don't have the stuff to get the mist. So it's not that way. I'm not too upset about that. It's just now I just need to figure out where to go. I guess one would at least think that if I'm supposed to go this way. There's a blob right there. There's a blob. Yeah. That's the shortcut I got from earlier. Like, what happens if I keep going down? I already fought that guy. Can I keep going down? Doesn't look like there's anything else more over there. What happens if I just keep following this over here then? Sunken Keep. Oh. This is probably where I fought that, the worm, kraken, whatever we want to call it. Hagger's Cavern. Can I go down and do this stuff now? Okay. I want to say that this is probably the way I should be going. Maybe start trying to go that way. It's gonna be my guess. Don't know what Floaty Eye Boy is doing. Don't remember seeing him. Ooh, blessed weapon. Oh. Yeah, this all somewhat seems new to me, so what's in here? Red Hall of Cages. Stone Mage, Red Shard. And it doesn't look like I can do anything. Do not go down. So that just looks like another shortcut. Okay. Brings me here. I guess we'll go up. Oh, get off. Ow. Well, that's not cool. Okay, anything in here? Like, all this stuff seems vaguely familiar, but I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to be doing. That's not cool. Man, and they take a lot of health, too. What's in here, then? I've already done that, obviously, because... What's over here? That's the elevator, right? Okay, so I came over here, got the elevator for that shortcut. There's nothing else here. I already did that. Guess I could see what's up. So I don't know how to get that yet. Okay. I've obviously already been here. There's nothing there. Wait for these to pop back up. Do I just work my way back up here then? Ow! Jerk. Have I done this before? There's nothing there, so I probably had to have done this before then. anything else worth noting if I keep jumping? What happens if I do go over here? Ah, that happens. So yeah, I think I might need to call the episode here until I can figure out where to go. Crystal sphere. That's something I didn't grab before, so. Plated band. Oh, so here's the one that I couldn't figure out how to get to. Now where's this take me? Light. So it looks like that's everything from here then. Back down here. So there's a way to get that over there, but I don't know how. Maybe I just... So this brings me back here. Alright, so yeah, now I am totally confused. So then this brings me to where I fought Jester Boy. This brings me up here. And I should have already done all this stuff. So it looks like I got some exploring to do. I gotta try to figure out where I need to go next, because to be honest with you right now, I have no idea. Did I go this way yet? This way then. Well, obviously I haven't been this way because here's this. But I've been here because I did that. Okay, what's the point of that? Okay, I already did that. Ow! Stop it. Alright, let's at least see if I can just get to a save area right now. We'll just call it a night. I think there's one up here. Get off me. Man, I need a map. So for now, I guess we'll just call it here. I'll try to figure out where I need to go. I hope the stream went okay. So thanks for everyone for watching this, and we'll check you all next time. Bye.